presenting three easy steps to interactive scorecard. Step one, open the scorecard app. Step two, choose a scorecard. Step three, there is no step three.